guys, your work preparers, and welcome back to The Last of Us, where last time I left off, me and Ellie met some new friends in Sam and Henry. Almost forgot their names there. And yeah, in this episode, I was going to be traveling through. Roughly, this is where this video should have ended. But as you guys know, I didn't upload last Wednesday. The Last of Us is the only thing I did upload last weekend.
Let's find a way around.
Which is really bad. Really disappointing myself that I didn't upload more.
When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected people.
So, I made a promise in my Batman Arkham Asylum video that I would do double uploads for
totally.
All of this week. To make up for the missed uploads.
Now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
So, and I just finished recording the video that you'll see earlier today. The first video you'll see today, which should go up around about 11-ish. And this should go up around about 5. I want to give a good decent gap between videos so I'm not overloading your frail little minds. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not overdoing it on the double upload. One will be early in the day and another will be a little later in the day. So there's a decent gap. There'll be a decent gap between each video. So
just 5 when the quarter fell to it. I mean, it was pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
So, why this video shouldn't... This should be... This, realistically, should be next week's video. And the reason that it's not is because... As I was recording, something... My Elgato messed up, and something happened, I'm not sure what, but for some reason, the Elgato didn't seem to want to work. It was complaining about something with my PlayStation audio, you know, it had never come up before, and all I had to do was turn off the and turn it back on again to fix it. And I was like, I just did what amounts to a full video's worth of freaking and stuff, and you're telling me that was all pointless. the fact that it was pretty much pointless really pissed me off. And I would prefer if I didn't have to do this again. Like, I want to be known for being a guy who puts everything he has into all his videos. Because I want to be recognized that I didn't let, even though I got annoyed, I didn't let it bother me too much. I just said, alright, I'll just have to do another video. And while that was annoying, I just got on with it. You know, I'm not gonna sit here and tell you I'm pissed off that this is wasting my time. This is not wasting my time. You know, I wouldn't be doing this if I thought it was a waste of time. That's never gonna be the case.
Yeah, sailor's ball.
So, this is, by all rights, still a hobby, and it will be a hobby unless I ever start making a living from it, which I don't think I will. I don't plan on this becoming my job, because I don't see myself getting that popular. Well,
watch yourself.
If I do, I will massively thank you guys, and of course I will put everything I have into it from the first.
Thank you.
From the first day until the last day. So, yeah. Don't think that I'm gonna let anything, slow me down. If I get annoyed, I'll get annoyed, but, it won't be one of those things where I'm one of those guys who says, fuck it and just quits. Basically, just because I law that the Agato annoys me, just don't think I'm gonna give up on this so easily. Like I said, as long as I have interest in doing it, then it's definitely something I'll continue to do. Find a combination to this, Ah. There we go. Ooh, arrows. I'll take those. Again, who would leave these lying around? Well, I'm starting to think the people in this world didn't want to survive the apocalypse. Just left useful shit lying around for me to take. I'm not complaining, I'll take it.
Hey, Sam? Be careful. Your turn.
Okay. Throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh! I am a natural.
Luck.
No, was it?
It was luck.
Yeah. Alright, get out of here. You're getting caught.
Here we go.
Fuck.
Horrible.
Alright. Hi.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed?
You see how it's properly done, kids? Get the right angle and it's the thing. Oops. Boom. Triple 20. I win.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find him?
I know a guy. My brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you win?
Sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street.
Right now.
I'll stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Oh shit.
see if I. I wonder if I shoot the. Will it break? I mean, you can clearly see no one is firing that.
Where was it you were going?
I'll take that.
Go back to where you fucking came. Where was it you were going?
I'm coming up to kill your sorry ass. You'll feel very stupid if that gun is your only one, because it'll take you time to unmount it. Especially if you're remote firing it. Noticing that it's giving me a lot of supplies to heal the gunsh, not wounds, like it's anticipating that you're gonna get shot a lot during this part.
Go back to where you fucking came from!
or enemies? Bridge.
This ain't you. Get him, boys! Where are you going? Oh, that must have hurt! Get him, boys! Come on, do it again! Get him, boys!
How many more people does are out here? Oh, whoops.
Oh,
you weren't there.
Oh, that must have hurt!
Let's see how Mr. Sniper likes shock in the face. I bet he won't like it. Clever off. It's not too fun when you don't have the sniper advantage on your side, is it? Oh, good shot! I think it was Henry who shot. And good work, Frank. Oh, you came out of your hole and I shot ya. Funny how that worked out. Oh, shit.
Come on, Henry.
intense.
That was intense.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this. All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
All right, yeah.
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on, come on!
Let's move!
Oh, fuck. Got to know this was gonna happen. Bring fire down on them.
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Uh-oh.
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on. Let's go.
Go, 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 go. Use the power of the fence. Yes.
Shut the hell up. Are you serious? It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross-country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
He's good. He's real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dream.
Okay.
No, I can keep this going for a bit.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, I need to say.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how...
Where the hell did we get all this stuff?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
Just make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Oh, everything is not all right. Something's wrong.
Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy.
Seriously? Scorpions. Not clickers, not runners, not anything like, you know, the things that are actually trying to kill you. Like, most of America doesn't even have scorpions. The place... I'm trying to think of the places in America that do. I'm sure there's some places where you can find scorpions, but, you know, it's not exactly common.
Okay. First of all, we're team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families. Like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. Well, the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Very kind of silly. He's bit. Son of a bitch.
Damn. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
The hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Really? Gotta be real right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Gotta stay here. Henry?
What did he do?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
What? Oh my god.
Okay, fine. Fuck you! Well, it's... fall. Just bang. Suicide, then... It's fall. Don't ask any questions. It's just fall.
I think we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
Here's a question. Where the hell is Jericho? In fact, they look like they're both wearing different sets of clothes. Clothes don't want to know what happened. Wait, what the hell did they skip over? Will we ever find out? I don't know, but maybe we'll find out some. Maybe we'll meet Tommy. We'll meet up back up with Tommy in the next episode. Who knows? And to find out, you'll have to come back for the next episode. Thanks for watching this episode. Make sure to smash that like button and subscribe for more videos very soon if you're new to the channel. Oh, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.